Right. We are back again at this game, which is going to draw to a close soon. Praval finally defeated an old friend, so now they're France. Yay. Shouldn't the UK have permanent claims on Iceland? Maybe not. Thirteen death. You already asked yesterday. This is why sometimes it's not a great idea to just start a new session elsewhere. And I think, when was the last time the supply limit has increased? Tech level 27, that was relatively recently. I think I might actually change around the size of my armies. Let's make a 40 template. Get everything that matches the template. I've got the money and manpower to do that. This. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yep, I've got 7 armies now. Of course, one of the generals died. I'm gonna go ahead and get Great Britain's help for this, because I want someone that's able to deal with France. Well, Spain. Not France, Spain. Without my intervention, as well as to deal with Iceland as well. And maybe the knights. So, I probably should wait a moment for... Okay, my armies are now finished. With that. For the most part, there's one. So, time to deal with Ferrara yet again. And Nevers. Which should actually be even easier than usual. Yeah, I'm well over governing capacity, so. Of what kind of an army is that? This one's the one without an army. State House. They'll come to their senses sooner or later. Strasbourg, isn't that? Yep, right here. Meh, don't care. Let's just get more goods production. Because that means more money for me. Quality and quantity, that's the way. And it looks like all the mercenaries I kept around disappeared as well. Interesting. Kind of born to get its independence. And it looks like Molly's making a resurgence. Good for them. No more governing capacity issues, at least for the moment. Because I figure as soon as I start making more states... I'm not even going to keep this province, I'm just going to sell it off to the French. Yeah, that should lower some of the border gore. That's been bugging me for a while. Oh, it's the French that are giving me a vision through there. Limbu on. Inquisitor died, why change what worked? One of the Nepali's miners. I have to admit, there's something a little bit cursed about what's left of the Holy Roman Empire being one of my subjects, a minor country, the Pope, Tuscany as a free city, and Ferrara as the Emperor. Maybe I should try to dismantle it at some point. Thank you. another accepted culture. Well, there's another slot for it. I mean, that's the only territory they have, right? Yep. I don't see how they're having revolts. British Peru is formed from, well, the last of the independent, okay, maybe not, last of those independent navies, natives. Oh, the war rebels. Yeah, finally willing to suffer. Give me a minute, I want some more out of that peace deal. Ooh, reinforce speed. That was always fun to boost. I won't be able to get anything else out of that. Right, head back home. All that's left is the frickin' knights, and they're not enough to stop Utrecht from taking the peace deal. Let's sell them. There you go. Happy now? Well, France is now the defender. Wait. Nah. That's what I was forgetting. Let's see, is there anything interesting I can build? I could prepare for yet another war with the Ottomans. I really don't want to at the moment, that just seems like a bad idea. The best thing to do here is to integrate Swede. I mean, I do have a concept for what I want my endgame borders to look like. But, let's see here, pass active uniformity. These things. Nope. Not touching those. Core. Of course, policy changes in order. Anything that is not outright hostility towards the Ottomans ought to be changed. Unless it's something like loathing, scathing sarcasm. Derogatory comments about the other's mother, etc. I haven't planned on going to war for a little while, so I might as well drill. Of course, this will never turn to war of conquest. A, it's too late. B, war conquest is just such a slog. I mean, I probably could do one, it just is going to take forever, and I don't really have the patience to do that. Oberhessen now produces cloth. Yay. Although I think I will continue preparing with spy network and claim fabrication. Only 20 years left in the game. I think I might actually be able to finish it this week. Eh, this can't possibly go wrong. Probably should do the Junkers, unless it's... Braslaw. Fine, where's that? Well, might as well upgrade some of these. Where is that? Find! Oh, that's why. It's in the middle of building a farm estate. there. Sure, why not? One up here. I've got nothing better to do with that spot. Congratulations. Crack down on this heresy. I don't need more innovativeness. New general, and just keep drilling. Vasa or win? What? What's that achievement? Get a ruler on the Poland common. What? On the throne of Poland or the Commonwealth while they are an elected monarchy. Huh? Poland doesn't even exist at the moment, nor does the Commonwealth. In fact, I don't think the Commonwealth even for this game. I can check later. Alright. Thank you. Okay, that's actually too much for Nitro to handle, so I guess I need to deal with that. Alright, so it's been over half an hour, so I'll save the game. And I'll see you again tomorrow. Until then, bye.